is from the attack, okay? But you gotta have the mechanics first. This is a guy on attack. See that? So, one and two. See the thrust? This is the finishing thrust, or beginning of the Florete attack, double slash. This is the thrust, diagonal, slash. One.
Yep.
Why should I have to hit your hand to show you that it hit you? That's not a smart training. This is the authentic way that the Filipinos who invented this train. This is exactly, I can assure you. Here. See? Done. Okay. Now when we want to play, I'll just pull that so there. Because I'm giving you a chance to come back in when you come. Back to contact. So, this is the way you train this. I'm going for reel number one. Wow, I probably won't get a contact at that distance. That's okay. I'll use the range of the manipulation of the leg because look, come back out on two, I can get that. And if I don't, yeah, I still feel threatened, right?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. See, boom. Okay, that's why, see why you want to do the thrust first? When you see the orientation of the thrust? Yeah, exactly. You want to show them, see? Yeah. I mean, like, you know I can't hit the hand, and that thing's coming close, and I'll finish it. See? That's it. That's what you want right there.